People often use their cell phone while driving. This is dangerous and causes many accidents. What if you can use the same cell phone to prevent these accidents? Check out this week's case with Interpolis in the real-life truck.